The title of my book is The Case of the Stolen Baseball Cards. The author is James Preller. The pictures were illustrated by John Spears. I chose this book because 1. I like Jigsaw Jones. 2. It's a mystery book. 3. I like detectives. Now I'm going to read for you. Chapter 1, Eddie's Baseball Cards. I got up. I got out of bed. I dropped a comb across my head. Wednesday morning, oh brother, it was as exciting as a bowl of oatmeal. Here's the thing. I was a detective without a case. That's like being a hamburger without a bun. It's like being Mike Pisa without a pitch to hit. I needed a mystery to solve. I mean, what's good if a detective isn't fighting crime? I sat at the breakfast table, drinking grape juice and waiting for the toaster to pop. The sky was as blue as a swimming pool. A voice on the radio was talking about Indian summer. I checked the backyard. No Apaches in sight. It's not fair, my 11-year-old brother, Nicholas moaned. Kids shouldn't have to go to school on nice days like today. Yeah, my oldest brother, Billy agreed. We should all take a day off and drive up to the lake. What do you say, Dad? My father looked up from his newspaper and frowned. I wish we could, he said, but we can't, so stop complaining and eat your breakfast. That was my dad for you. He was an ogre in the morning.